In Denver now, where two police officers on the Auraria campus near downtown Denver are recovering after a crash today. They were hurt when a driver backed out and hit him. That driver had some warrants out for his arrest. Officers have minor injuries. Police later caught the suspect because one of the injured officers still had the driver's license with the home address.